Each day begins beneath a heavy sky, with news that scrapes the soul and dims the heart. They talk of all the fires, rising tides, the hate, the harm, the cost of every hope. And through the noise I hear the world's deep sigh, a churning well of worry, grit and fear. I find myself adrift, the thoughts like stones pressed in my chest, a weight that pulls me down. But I begin to sift, to lift the veil, and peer through cracks that let the daylight in. A child's laugh, the glint of morning's first light, the rhythm of a song I'd long forgotten. It takes someone to filter all that comes, to find the threads of golden fields of ash. I breathe and learn to hold what's good, what lasts, the friend's warm smile, the quiet strength in trees, the way the world persists by its roots. I do not close my eyes to all that burns, I see the truth, but choose what light remains. And in this sifted life I walk a line, aware of every shadow, every scar, yet drawn toward the edges where hope lives. Where hope. Myself adrift, the thoughts like stones pressed in my chest, a weight that pulls me down. But I begin to sift, to lift the veil, and peer through cracks that let the daylight in. A child's laugh, the glint of morning's first light, the rhythm of a song I'd long forgotten. It takes some work to filter all that comes, find the threads of golden fields of ash. I breathe and learn to hold what's good, what lasts, a friend's warm smile, the quiet strength in trees, the way the world persists by its roots. The quiet strength in trees. My eyes to all that burns, I see the truth but choose my light remains. And in this sifted life I walk a line, aware of every shadow, every scar, yet drawn toward the edges.